The first bride of the day is having a fairy tale wedding, and she's brought along a royal entourage.
Our bride is married into royalty, so we literally have a princess bride.
I'm Putri Farhana. I'm 31, and I'm a management consultant. So this is my fiancé, Demiri, and this is my future mother-in-law.
Hello.
Hi.
And this is my best friend, Anis, and my mom's joining us later.
There is royalty heritage in my family, and everybody will say, oh, you know, she will finally live up to the name Putri, which means princess.
The wedding is going to be in South Africa.
Nah.
Wow.
Nice.
It will be a garden wedding, a small, intimate wedding, close family and friends. We were on a family trip. It was our last night in Sweden. He wanted to walk around the park, and bear in mind, it was minus 16 degrees. Turns out he wanted to propose to me. He was on one knee, in the eyes, and obviously I said yes.
I'm very excited. Yeah. I mean, normally the groom is not meant to see what the bride's gonna wear, but I know she values my opinion.
But there's someone else Farah needs to please first.
My fiancé obviously is the first son and is a mommy's boy. So, of course, her approval will be important.
Mother-in-law, is there any preference from you?
Rustic, elegant, a bit of lace, but not too much. Vintage looking. I was thinking maybe off-white.
My style and my mother-in-law's styles are very different. In fact, it could be quite opposite.
When I was younger, I tended to be a bit more of a rebel, more punk. She's more classical, I think, but I'd go for something a bit more edgy.
Is there a budget for this?
Nope.
Wow.
Nice. Brides with unlimited budget, it's a dream come true.
So who's paying for the dress? I will be paying for the dress.
Does it mean that you have the most say for today?
I think so.
Oh, wow. A lot of dresses.
So many options.
Some mixture of
white. What do you
think
of this?
I quite like it. It's different. Shall we just...
No. I just don't... It's too busy. It looks like you're in a snowstorm. I think we found it.
Honey, what do you think about this?
Don't you think it's beautiful?
But it's not white.
Just striped.
Okay.
It is beautiful.
Can be one of the options. It's definitely not the conventional bridal dress. I don't think I can give my mom-in-law a straight no.
Farah will not buy a dress that I will say no. Put it that way. So, we've got you two dresses from Designer Bridal Room. So, which one do you want to try out first?
I'll go with the one that my mother-in-law chose first.
The satin one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Different. It's definitely not what I expected initially. It's very voluptuous looking.
The bride's mom arrives just in time for Farah's first fitting.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, please join us.
I'm sorry I'm late.
Just in time.
Okay.
Are you excited?
Yeah. Obviously.
I think she's coming.
Oh, she's coming.
Oh. But on the hanger, it is completely different.
Yeah.
It's like a sex goddess. Sex goddess? Wow.
It's like...
Aphrodite.
See, look,
that's the word.
Yeah. It's beautiful on the hanger,
but not like
now
wow.
And I'm looking at it, it's not a bride's dress. And this was your pick, right?
Yes, it was my pick.
That dress suits a woman that's a lot taller and a lot leaner, come to think of it. And she's very voluptuous, so... No.
She was a bit disappointed in that dress.
It's kind of like a glorified nightgown.
It's a bit too simple for a bride's dress. Do you feel it's a Farah dress?
Not quite. I like the colour of the dress. It gives that vintage look, but I don't mind trying white dresses. I'm concerned about my mother-in-law's opinion, but we have to, like, meet in the middle and then find what's best for both of us.
Wow. So how do you feel about this dress?
I feel pretty in it. It's very girly, very elegant at the same time. And I love the back. Even though it's not my mother-in-law's pick, because it complements my figure very well, I think she might like it.
Aww.
This is sweet.
Wow.
You look like a cake topper. Oh. Very bootylicious.
It's pretty on you, very lacy. Looks slimmer though.
I think she looks beautiful in it. Suits her body, it suits her figure. I love how it emphasizes on her waist, mm-hmm. her bootylicious bum. This is a good possibility.
My mother-in-law quite liked it. I was quite surprised.
But while mom-in-law doesn't have a problem with the dress, someone else does.
I'm thinking outdoors, a little bit of sunshine. It's shiny, a little bit, so I'm wondering how shiny it can be. I don't want her to be a disco ball walking down the aisle.
I didn't mind so much about the bling because, you know, most dresses do have the sequins anyways, just getting used to it.
You know, if you want to take photographs, you don't want there to be like flares. When she twirls, it'll shine. Ding, 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 ding.
Let's go back to the drawing board then.
All
shall
right,
we?
Then. Yes. I've only tried two dresses, so I don't want to say yes or no just yet. I think I'll go something very different.
I need to find a new strategy. I'm going to get Jovian to help me look for another dress.
I just love the lace patchwork on this dress. The layering of the laces, organza and netting is really delicate. This dress will look good on her.
Oh, wow. Very nice. To my surprise, I was very impressed of how it looked on me. I like the back and I like the small buttons. And I do love the lace and like how intricate it is. Maybe I can try it on with a veil. Cherry on top of the cake was the veil. I love the veil. This could be the dress.
Okay.
Let's show it to my entourage.
Oh. Hello there.
It's wow. Very nice.
Nice, yeah. I like this dress because the design is simple. Really, it's fantastic.
This outdoors is perfect. I mean, I'm already picturing sunlight shimmering through the veil. If there's a little bit of a breeze, it will definitely pick it up. You'll be floating.
He's got a wild imagination, that boy.
Do you want to take off the veil and see the dress without the veil?
Can.
So you can see the dress better.
Let me just help you out with this, sugar.
I was quite nervous because I didn't know if she would like this dress.
The flesh exposing here is very nice, not too much. And I think on the day itself, you'll have to put your hair up to see the back, stunning. This dress is really amazing. It just ticks all the boxes. Vintage, not too much skin. And I think she looks absolutely fabulous in it.
I did not expect that. There was nothing negative about it.
So, Farah, are you ready to make that decision?
Yes, I am. Mm-hmm. But before that, I'll need to kick Damiri out.
What?
Oh. He's gotta go.
Why?
It has to be a surprise.
Surprise?
Yeah.
All right, then. Honey, I love you very much. I know you will look fantastic regardless.
Aww.
Yeah. You know, the only time I will see that surprise is at a wedding, and I just can't wait.
So which one do you think your son will like best?
I don't think I know he will like this one.
All right. This dress is 17,800 ringgit.
I'm not so sure about my mother-in-law's budget, but if it's beyond the budget, I guess we have to keep on looking.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh, it's so good when money's not an issue.
I guess I'm ready to make a decision then.
Ah, okay, that's fine. Okay. Okay, all right.
So, are you saying yes to this dress?
Yes, I'm saying yes to this dress.
All
right! I'm very happy today as I got my man and my dress sorted, checked. I guess we have to listen to the professionals and not my mother-in-law and my fiancé.